Hey guys, Fall of Newcast here, and today I will be reacting to Hammer Time's last 7 Ruby 5 crack videos. I know I said I will be reacting to these last 7 videos later, but I liked it so much that I want to watch it today. So I'll be watching it at the same day, and I don't want to keep you guys wait. So let's get into it. So Hammer Time's crack video starts in 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay, this song fits perfectly, obviously. Let's Be Alone Together, awesome. Dab Queen, spare my life.
Oh yeah, nice way strikes again.
More around me, I'll kneel your face.
Burn. Look at my
dial. Oh yeah, nice way strikes
again. Dude, you're using this dab perfectly.
Doctor, I think I might be a homosexual. How can you tell?
Awesome.
I just wish Blake could be here with us.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, she made her
protect
choice.
Me.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shut the fuck up or I'm dead.
I want to believe you.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean?
Nice parallels.
I'm a beautiful butterfly!
There's something on your face! It was pain!
It was pain. That was a great punch, though. I love it.
My dad finally admitted to my mom that the only reason he married her was for the family name.
God, I drank too many teas today.
On my birthday.
My emotions.
Yeah.
My emotions.
I know.
How could I be there for her if she doesn't let me?
This scene killed me, like literally.
What if I needed her here for me?
That is me. That is me on my reaction.
Back then, you were just too busy following
this epic scene.
Bro, just go, bro. Right now, hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah, yeah.
I wanted you to look at me.
Oh.
Oh my God.
He's small bun.
I was always jealous of the way you looked at him. I wanted you to look at me that way.
Oh my ears.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
How could I be there for her if she doesn't let me?
What if I needed her here for me?
What if I needed her here for me?
We'll always love
okay.
You. I can't believe you did this to me, goddammit!
I know!
Holy
shit. That eyes emoji.
Hey, Blake, I'm a banana.
Be right there.
I'm a banana. Blake. What? What? That Lenny face.
You are my best friend. If I'm dying, you dying with me. Ain't no choice.
Are you still mad at her for leaving?
Oh, whatever gave you that idea, Ruby. No, I'm totally fine. I'm great.
Okay, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
But we can't. Who?
I haven't. Yeah, she has an harem and she's not even trying.
I won't hesitate, bitch!
It just she won't hesitate.
Seems like your outfit doesn't cover very much.
Okay, I'll get what
I
you're
mean,
gonna do.
A little more armor might help.
Don't you think?
Yeah! That was exactly what I was thinking while I was watching it. Oh my god. What? Okay. What?
Sure.
Aww.
Why?
Yeah.
Why'd you join the White Fang?
That gay look.
Same reason as you.
Aww.
But.
Okay.
I wanted you that way. But.
What the fuck?
Ilya! Yes, that way.
Oh my god. What have you done? Can't resist that ass.
It's raining.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, it's raining.
Yeah.
Street I knew, student girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu.
I know all about your master, but I don't believe we've met.
We're the guys you should be afraid of.
I doubt anyone should be afraid of you.
It was.
I'm super duper gay. This is my associate, Arthur Watts.
Dark Jack's genie.
Emerald and Mercury.
Oh my god,
two
those captions.
Tricked into following you. A disgraced Atlesian scientist and a fall maiden with a surname so
Burn. I love this part.
Something tells me you've got more than a slight case of egomania.
Awesome.
That's right, dude.
The dirty secret of an egomaniac. It's very obvious to see they're arrogant and brash, and there's no, you know, talk, make it all about them. They talk about themselves all day long and self-absorbed, right? You know what I'm talking about. They're insecure. Can you tell? Of course you can tell. You tell them? No, you'll get killed.
How do you find these
you
things?
You don't tell an egomaniac, but you sound a little insecure.
Oh my god.
Death by ego.
Why did you find this?
Understand. An egomaniac's dirty secret must remain a secret. You must be smart enough to know how to worm your way in to the place where they're vulnerable.
Oh my god.
Dad, where's Mom?
I'm not sure. I got ambushed right away.
Once we take down Korsak and Finnick.
No, go now.
But
you keep assuring me your friend isn't a complete waste of space.
Hello, darkness, my friend.
Oh my god. You love trolling, son. Me too.
Let's see him prove it.
We got this, Blake. I've wanted to sock these creeps since the day we met. I've wanted to sock these creeps since the day we met. I've wanted to sock these creeps since the day we met.
Oh my fucking god.
Blake, go!
Whoa.
I won't let you down, sir.
Shut up.
No more.
To turn your back on Oz, Raven. I'm not helping Salem. I'm not helping Oz. I don't want a part in any of this.
That ship sailed when you chose to harbor a maiden. But if you come with us to Haven, we'll leave you. We'll leave you. We'll
oh
leave
my god.
You. We'll leave you.
Not this again, oh my god. But it is kinda true this time. You know. Kinda.
Fight, fight, fight!
Kiss, kiss.
Fight, fight, kiss, kiss. Yeah.
Kiss already!
Not personal.
Ah, I'm gonna kill myself!
Three.
Wow. I'm going
trying to kill myself. True. And it's your fault.
True.
But there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fuck?
Oh no. No, you fucking didn't. Okay. Now I'm gonna sing this song in my head for hours. Oh, the perfect scene with Kali.
Quiet now.
Oh,
it was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked
yeah.
up.
Oh, that was amazing. Yeah, this is perfect. Oh my god. Oh, of course. Yeah. Trying to hold back this feeling. I couldn't read that one. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. That looks so real. God. You're finding perfect songs for these scenes. Oh,
please.
Yes. Oh my God. This is so true.
I don't care how big your eyes get, play. It's not going down. Just do it.
Oh my God. No. Bella Booty. Our dream. Oh my god. Oh my.
Cam, you're doing amazing.
Exactly.
And I'll stand by myself if I have to.
Dead ass. Dead ass.
Oh my god. Aww.
If you'd have me.
Don't she be a tiger? Oh my god.
Seem to be very good friends.
This was perfect. Favorite. Favorite, my favorite.
And I'll stand by myself if I have
they seem to be really good friends.
If
such a precious kid.
You're not going anywhere.
Cause this bitch, is you blind?
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Let her come.
Huh?
You're just going to forgive her? After everything she did?
Be shut the fuck up talking to me!
Oh my god.
Does she think she's doing?
Man, shut the fuck up!
Yeah.
But there is strength in forgiveness.
I think I know a ship captain who owes us a favor.
True. Oh my god, how did you came up with that one? Yeah. Oh god, it's this episode. Shit.
Like your mother.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Ruby. Oh shit! Oh shit!
This fucking episode.
Come on, guys. Is that any way to greet your old
yeah.
friends?
Shut the fuck up!
This.
Why are you doing this?
How do you know what's good for me? That's my opinion!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna make you
for what you did.
Poor John.
Do you hear me?
Kid.
Well, say something.
Who are you again?
Oh no, oh my god, this is savage. Holy shit.
Look at me, bitch, look at you. All them niggas looking at me, ain't nobody looking at you. You bitches can't deal with me.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're
fine.
Oh my
god.
You're not really fine, but you just can't get. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they think they're wrong.
What the fuck? Everyone is dead!
Except for me, because I'm a main.
Because I'm a main character. Okay. Yeah. Oh, he's still cutting onions. Everything's fine. Yeah. I feel weird.
Meanwhile.
Blake! Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, we wait for Blake for so long. Exactly, that's my girl! That's character. I hate this scene.
Oh, look at that. I've been impaled.
This fucking joke.
What is this?
Where's the power?
You won't.
This was such a great scene.
Because Bernal isn't the Spring Maiden.
I am.
I am.
What the fuck?
Exactly, right?
Do we fight?
No.
Run.
Can't look at Randy Orton slithering.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Spooky! It was really spooky.
Ren, talk to me.
Halloween.
This is bad. I don't know what we can do.
Perfect. Perfect me.
I love you most of all, Cake Butler.
No, it wasn't supposed to be like this. Please. We can't lose.
Oh my god. Yeah. Why are you doing this to John?
Listen closely. You want to be Ruby's BFF?
Oh my god.
Oh no. Don't want that.
Oh my god.
You want to hang out and do fun activities with Ruby.
This chibi scene fits perfect into
that
one.
That's terrible.
Awesome. This was perfect.
No, don't touch that.
I won't.
I won't. I won't touch her. Oh my god. No one wants you, Leo.
You're letting that boy make a fool of you.
no, don't do this. I don't ship it. Being a huntress.
She was only a child. Bitch, is you blind?
Yeah, he's also a child. Elevator music.
Lemmy Smash, please.
No.
I would say that fucking Lemmy Smash beam.
No. Don't you feel honored?
Dude!
No.
Oh my god.
You didn't know that I want you.
Oh.
And if I can't have you, then no one can.
Oh my god, you didn't. That no one can have you.
So I will take what is mine.
Okay. Let me smash your top.
What is this? Where's the power?
It has to be a joke. I cannot believe this is happening. I'm literally about to fucking kill myself, and I'm not kidding. You better fucking fix this shit right now. I literally am gonna die. I need an ambulance. I can't believe.
Oh my god.
Where's the power? You won't find it. Because Vernal isn't the spring maiden.
Why the sensor? Oh no! Okay.
Got him.
I really didn't see that coming. Oh my god. This scene really scared me when I first watched it.
Harder, daddy.
What?
What?
Harder, daddy.
I told you, Adam. It's over.
Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Awesome, I loved it. Oh, perfect. Are you serious? Oh my god, you even put the right arm. Oh, this is perfect. Oh my god.
Uh-oh. What are you gonna do now?
Okay.
Whatever it takes to shut you up.
Yeah.
No. I don't think I'm healing her. Our aura heals her bodies. It feels more like I'm using my aura to amplify hers.
Wait, aren't you worried about running out?
Pierre once told me I've got a lot of it. I still believe her.
Yeah. Yeah. Feels! True.
I don't need him to hurt.
Just need him to go down.
I just need him to go down.
Yeah, basically.
Harder, daddy.
What?
Why? Oh my god.
What the fuck is going on?
None of your concern.
That scared me. Goat. Bad. Please, please. Blake? Goat song again. Oh.
Wait.
Goat sound.
To think that I went through so much trouble to find you, only to have you deliver yourself to me.
Yeah, question mark.
Don't be so dramatic.
Look who's talking.
True.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Yeah, now she's gonna impale him. How awesome is that? Yeah. This song again. This freaking song makes everything funnier. The last Oreo. Oh my fucking god.
Surprise, bitch.
I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
Chris, the wrong is arm? That
weed? No, this is a crayon.
I'm calling the police!
911, what's your...
Cully's awesome. He just calls the police. Oh, perfect scene.
Oh my god, okay, it's happening. Yeah. Everybody,
I know, right?
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Yang? Basically. Yeah. Yeah, that was such a mood.
Yang.
Me too. This was such a mood, oh my god.
Gay!
For real? I wonder what reasons.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly.
Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god, please. That was perfect. Again? Okay. I'm all up for it.
You can't catch me, gay thoughts.
Oh my god, how do you find these stuff? This part was so epic. I love it so much.
They ask you how you are.
Holy shit, what is this? I've never seen
this. Really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Holy shit.
Finish him.
Yeah. Perfect usage of that. Oh my god. Oh, that. Perfect.
What's happening?
You took a heavy hit. You need to stay with me while the others.
That's annoying.
That's annoying.
Now lose it. Just lose it.
Oh my god.
Go crazy.
Oh my god. Yeah.
So I'm sitting there.
Yeah.
Barbecue sauce on my titties.
Did you see Yang's eyes in that? Oh my god.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Mercury's look.
Meanwhile.
Bitch gonna step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch, disgusting.
Oh my god.
I spilled lipstick in your Valentino bag.
Oh, you spilled lipstick in my Valentino white bag.
Oh my god.
Sweetest hoodie, I'm coming for that booty.
Oh, perfect song. Perfect song choice.
Look at that booty. Show me the booty. Give me the booty. I want the booty.
Oh, perfect. Perfect choice.
I've stared death in the face over and over again, and every time I've spat in that face and survived because I'm strong enough to do what others won't.
Sure,
Jen. Yeah.
Turn your back on
sure, Jen.
You run away when things get too hard. You put others in harm's way instead of yourself. You might be powerful, but that doesn't make you strong.
Damn!
You don't want to do this, Yang. Nope.
This freaking scene.
But I'm gonna do it anyway.
Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get
okay.
Out the way.
It fits. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, I know what you're doing.
Yeah. Then go for it. Then,
do it.
Like, don't stop. She nailed it, too. Let's break this down again.
I love this always open episode, and it fits perfectly to this scene. Like, it's amazing. Okay. It's the same look.
Then go for it.
Go for it.
Amazing. Amazing.
A long story.
Well... I'm not going anywhere.
That's all that matters. That we're all here together. Right?
Yeah.
Kiss already.
Do it! Just do it!
Oh my god.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Yeah.
Oh my god. She is so pure.
Damn.
She is so pure.
Emerald.
Why those eyes? Why?
If she breathes, she's a
Oh my god.
Kevin, don't, Kevin. Kevin, 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 watch the light, dude.
Oh my god.
Kitten fight! No, wait! I'm allergic to adorableness!
That's gay.
Oh.
Those blushes, though.
Need a new leader.
Huh?
All around me familiar faces.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I love how you're trolling, son. Poor son. Oh god, I guess... Tale of Tentacle? No, I got what you're gonna do. No, I don't wanna hear that. Regret. Don't.
Is it just me or does this look like very forceful Titan sex?
God, don't make it weird, Armin!
Oh, why?
Coward.
Coward. Oh my god.
That's my opinion!
Okay. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Wait. Oh, okay.
You serious?
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see.
This is so I feel this. Yeah, I feel this. Mr. Spiritual level.
Still too afraid to
face. Why these freaking eyes?
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
Give Ilya a cute girlfriend.
I'm gay.
Oh, okay. I haven't noticed these parallels.
Gay.
It is.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine. You're
Aww.
Not really fine, but you just can't.
My joint. Yeah. Okay. True.
Look at that booty. Show me the booty. Give me the booty. I want the booty. Back up the booty. I need the booty. I like
yeah.
the booty. Oh, what a
me
booty.
Too.
Shaking that booty. I saw the booty. I want the booty. Lord, what a booty. Bring on the booty. Give up the booty. Loving the booty.
Yeah.
The booty. Down for the booty. I want the booty. Hunting the booty. Chasing the booty. Casing
True.
The booty. Getting the booty. Beautiful booty.
An interesting booty. Song choice indeed. What? Okay, you have a point. Thank you. Thank you for this. Awesome. Dude, you're so talented at making these, like, these were perfect. They were so funny and they were brilliant. Like, seriously, you're so talented about this and you're really smart. Like, how do you even find these stuff? Like, I'm shook and I really enjoyed it. Like I said, I was going to watch these last 7 videos later, but I just loved it so much, so I wanted to watch it today because I had a lot of free time today on Sunday, and before my school gets heavier, I just wanted to make all these reactions, and I'm so glad that I decided to make reactions for your crack videos. Like, these are perfect. They made my day. They made my day. I'm so happy right now. These were so funny. And, like, I'm so positive right now. Like, I don't know how to express myself, but, like, these made my day. And I really love your channel. Your videos are amazing. And perhaps I will make some other reaction videos for your cracks later on, because I haven't watched the other crack videos you made. I guess you make crack videos for Ruby Chibi right now, I'm not so sure, but I will check them out. I mean, I will check if you're doing it or not. Then after the Ruby Chibi ends, I may also make a reaction video for those as well. Like, these were so good, I really enjoyed it, and I can't wait to watch your other crack videos later. So, this was my reaction for Hammer Time's Ruby Volume 5 crack videos. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and you should definitely check their channel out if you haven't already. They have amazing videos. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope I will see you guys on the next one. Take care.